No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free reign to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
DDT!
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Turns around Angle's move.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming.
This is big trouble here.
This is not a familiar.
Does he have the wherewithal to break the submission? Yes! Yes, he does!
I think we know what's coming next.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Gokina Kuch!
Sleeperhold is in dangerous position here. The official asking him, is he gonna... Gokina Kuch, nowhere to go!
Still very early.
He's heading back to the ring. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Out of everything under the ring, we're pulling out shovels now? That just makes me sick.
He's getting a little better now.
Is the mark.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Precarious position here.
Electric shot to the face buster. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Heading back to the ring.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh.
And now he's looking for safety outside the ring.
There's nothing wrong with this. This is a good opportunity to recalibrate.
Inverted power slam.
That's going
to
hurt.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Effects here.
No way!
Cross body! Whoa!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Shaky.
That's because Byron is
four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
And that definitely made solid impact.
He moves just in time.
Toss back into the ring. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Face first.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent.
He thinks he has it. You gotta be kidding me.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Tossed a substantial distance.
Rescinded back to Edge.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Oh boy, come on, not the chair.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Launcher.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all the movement.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Running out. He's looking to end it here. This could be it. Not able to reverse that one. He could pass. He knows how to avoid contact.
Ooh.
Oh, what a kick. Back into the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Talking out of the knee.
Ooh. Ouch.
A wrestling machine thriving off the energy of the WWE Universe.
And he's able to reverse.
Launched with a suplex.
Ooh, man.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Great power. Inverted suplex.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
And Angle now challenging.
Hoping to end it here. This is it. Running interference.
From the top.
Lesnar breaking the counter. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Kick out before three.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. He gets sent down to the floor.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it. Oh, if they back up, they're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Taking flight. And that cuts Cena right off. Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Angle letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him here. That's gonna work tomorrow.
And he's able to counter. An elbow will break that up.
Oh my gosh!
That's wearing off right by our announce table. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
And his torso continues.
appears to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Staved off that attack.
Oh, man, the beast just might be unleashed.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Scouted it, fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Coming in hot. My gosh, over the head, belly to belly.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. He catches Cena with a counter. Jawbreaker counter to get out of that. Cut him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
A counter answered by another counter.
Single leg drop kick, taking the fight near our next turn.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Boom!
Wielding that shoulder.
Area. It'll take things into the ring.
Boom, impact.
Oh no, I think that one busted up Cena's face. Edge's in position, ready to strike. Is it combat for Edge? And they win the fatal four-way.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
What an edge of your seat ending to this fatal four-way.
An amazing performance outlasting three different opponents.
It was a real testament to his abilities.